Ever since I've won custody, we've had nothing but problems with her. She doesn't pay anything at all, doesn't see the kids, doesn't want anything to do with them.
Here's letters from the kids.
I'll never forget the time she told me that she wanted me to die.
Next, Judge Mathis,